So now I'm in my Diigo account, and you see I've already got a lot of bookmarks in here. You do want to install the Diigo extension. It does work best in Chrome, but you can get an extension for just about any type of web browser. You'll notice that I have lots of things. They're tagged and organized. If you're wondering why I have so many things from Twitter, it's because I use this special service right here to automatically send everything I tweet out to Diigo so that I can find it later.